Right now, police are searching for a suspect that led them on a high-speed chase that started in the city of Portland. This is video from the chase shot by our photographer, Jay Pena. The chase ended near the intersection of Weber and Saratoga in Corpus Christi, where the driver escaped on foot. Now, we are in contact with Portland Police Chief Mark Corey, and we'll have more information as it is made available.